Hi, if you're looking to download a bill of sale form for the state of Alabama, all you need to do is come right to this webpage, which you can find in the link right on this video, and we can get started. Now, there are a few bill of sales, a few different types. There are for abandoned cars, for a boat, DMV, if you're looking to register a new vehicle or a used one that you just purchased, firearm for any kind of gun. And then we also have some county-specific bill of sales on this site. So the most common being just the standard vehicle DMV bill of sale is probably what you're going to be looking for, I'm guessing, as it's the most popular. You can either click the download link or click right on here and you can get to the actual web page where you can find out how to exactly register a vehicle in Alabama. And this is what the form looks like. Just click on the image here, and you can see it's a fillable PDF. And so, make, we'll say Toyota model 4Runner, and you can go all the way through filling this in and hit your Control or Command P to print. And that's how you can fill in a free bill of sale from billofsale.net.